Students, today we are learning Act 1, Scene 3 of The Merchant of Venice. And I am teaching from page 41 and then 42 and 43, lines from 103. The characters present in this scene are Antonio, Bassanio and Shylock. So, Antonio asks Shylock, "Shall we be beholding to you? Are you going to lend us money?" Shylock: "Signor Antonio, Sir Antonio, many a time and oft, many times and often, in the Rialto, in the marketplace, in the Venetian stock exchange where merchants used to meet for the transaction of business, you have rated me, you have abused me." So Antonio has abused, insulted Shylock in front of others in public about my money. So you abuse me about my monies and my usances and my interest and my rate of interest. Still have I borne it with a patient shrug. Still I have suffered all your insults with so much patience, with a patient shrug. For suffering is a badge of all our tribe, because suffering is a characteristic of our Jewish tribe. You call me misbeliever, you call me a non-believer, cutthroat dog, and you also call me a merciless, a cruel dog, and spit upon my Jewish gabardine." So gabardine is a traditional dress worn by Jewish people. So you have spat upon my Jewish gabardine, it's equal to insulting my whole race. And for all use of that which is my own, and all this because I am using my money, okay? And you are insulting me, you are abusing me for my own money. Okay, I haven't stolen money from anyone else. It's my money, not anyone else's. Well then, it now appears you need my help. But now it appears, it seems that you need my help. You are in need of my help. Go to them. Come. You come to me and you say, "Shylock, we will have monies." Okay. And now you come to me and you're just asking me, "Shylock, we need your money." And about that money you have insulted me earlier. You say so, you just come to me and you just say this: "You that did void your room upon my beard, and you who had spat upon my beard, and foot me, and you have kicked me, and you have pushed me out, as you spurn, as you reject, or as you kick out a stranger cur upon my threshold." So you have kicked me out, as you push out a stray dog, a street dog, upon your threshold, out of your house. Money is your suit, and now request is for my money. What should I say to you? Should I not say, "Hath a dog money?" And should I not say, "Has a dog got money?" Is it possible a cur can lend 3,000 ducats? Is it possible a dog can lend 3,000 ducats? Oh, shall I bend low? Okay, shall I bow my head? And the moment scheme, and in the voice of a slave, you know how slaves speak. They do not speak loudly. Okay, they speak in a very low voice, in a feeble voice. With bated breath, anxiously listening very carefully to your master so that you won't make any mistake, and whispering humbleness and a humble whisper, say this: "Fair sir, you spit on me on Wednesday last." So, noble sir, you spit on me last Wednesday, you spurn me such a day, you push me out such a day on a certain day, another time you call me dog. And for these courtesies and for these polite actions, you know, it's an ironical statement. Okay. So, and for these polite actions, I will lend you such money. these polite transactions, I will lend you thus much money. So this is what Shylock asked Antonio. Okay, and from this passage we get a clear idea of what Antonio has done to Shylock, especially in front of others. Antonio, I am asked like to call thee so again. So Antonio's reply is, I am likely to call you again this way, okay, in that way. So it shows that Antonio is not at all guilty of calling or insulting Shylock. It also shows how much Antonio hates Shylock. To spit on me again, and I am so much likely to spit on you again. To spar me too, and I will also kick you as I did before. If thou wilt lend this money, if you lend this money, let it not as to thy friends. Do not have to lend it as you are lending to your friend. For when friendship take a beat for barometer of his friend. Because when did friendship take a breed? Here breed means interest. For barometer, for this sterile money of his friend. So when you lend money to your friend, you won't get interest from your friend. So he's asking, for when did friendship take interest for the money you are giving? Now Antonio is using here the word greed, because just before Shylock mentioned the story of Jacob and the breeding of sheep. So here breeding means interest that he gets from the money he lends. Like a sheep giving birth to young ones, he is getting interest for the money he is lending. But lend it rather to thy enemy. So instead, lend the money as in lending it to your enemy. Who if he breaks, now if that person breaks or violates agreement, or if that person fails to repay the money on time, thou mayest with better face exact the penalty. So you may or you can without any guilt. So better faces without any guilt, you can take the penalty, you can take the fine. Shylock, why? Look you how you storm. So Shylock is, why? Look how have you become angry. I would be friends with you and have your love. So I would like to have friendship with you. Okay. What I wish is your friendship, your love. Forget the shames that you are staining me with. Let's forget the insults that you have disgraced me with. Supply your present needs. Okay. I will supply your need. Okay. I will give you the money you need now. And take no toilet of usance for my monies. And I will take not even a little bit of money or rate of interest for my monies. So Deutsch is a small Dutch boy, and it means a small, insignificant or unimportant sum or amount. So here what Shylock says is, I will lend you the money you need, but I will not take rate of any interest from you. And you will not hear me, and you will also not hear me complain about this. This is kind I offer. This is kindness I offer. So now I am offering you my kindness. But when Shylock says this is kind I offer, he means different things. What is it? What it is? It is kindness that I offer. The plain meaning, the direct, obvious meaning. This is my kindness to you. Because he is not taking interest. It means it is indeed kindness from Shylock's part. Now second is based on sentence. A man likes the company of his own kind. So here Shylock means, this is a system of loan which he offers to Antonio, because this is what Antonio needs. Okay, so he is lending money to Antonio in the same way Antonio lends money to people. So I am also offering you the same system of loan. And another meaning is, okay, to pay a man in kind, which means to return similar treatment to him. Shylock also means to return similar treatment to Antonio. You know how Antonio has treated So Shylock intends to return the same treatment to Antonio. Bassanio, this were kindness. Okay, so Bassanio now says, okay, that is indeed kindness from your heart. It's true. Okay, if Shylock is giving money without the paper, which is indeed kindness. Shylock, this kindness will I show. So he means I shall return similar treatment. Go with me to a notary. So you come with me to a legal officer to make this agreement. Seal me there. Seal for me there your single bond. So why the single bond? Because this is signed only by Antonio. And in a merry spot and a pleasant joke, if you repay me not, if you do not repay me on such a day, in such a place, such sum, the mentioned sum or sums, as are expressed in the condition, as mentioned in the term of condition, in the term of the contract, let the forfeit, let the penalty or let the fine be nominated, named as or assessed at an equal pound of your fair flesh, an exact pound of your flesh, to be cut off and taken in what part of your body? Please, me. So if you fail to repay the money on a particular day, in a particular place that is mentioned in the agreement, then as a penalty, just for fun, as a penalty, it will be written that a pound of flesh from your body will be taken, and that too from the part I choose. Okay, from the part I wish. Now he says exact pound. The exact pound means when you weigh something on the weighing balance. Okay, in one scale you keep the weight and in the other scale you keep the thing. So only when you keep that thing in the scale you can weigh. Okay, so exact power means on the same level. Okay, that's how we weigh things. But here you see the irony. The flesh cannot be taken before it is weighed. Okay, only after cutting off the flesh from the body part of Antonio it can be weighed. So it's an ironic statement. He says an exact pound. So pound is the measurement. So an exact pound will be taken from Antonio's body, and that's a